Open the checks form and find the check to be canceled. Then click on Payment Reversal. Generally, the date will be today's date, and the reason code is the reason for the check reversal. You can enter a custom comment if you'd like. Click Reconcile, and then click OK. Note two different statuses in this form. Canceled means a payment reversal was done, where voided means the check was never sent.